County's district attorney is pleading for forgiveness tonight after being ticketed for driving drunk. Although his job is to prosecute drunk drivers, he explains to WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson why he thinks he deserves a second chance.
I have no excuses for what happened.
Racine County District Attorney Rich Schapetti is apologizing Monday after he was cited for drunken driving and leaving the scene of an accident Friday night at the intersection of Melvin Avenue and North Main Street in Racine.
As somebody in my position, not only should I know better, but I should be held to a higher standard than everybody else. There's absolutely no excuse for what happened on Friday night.
Schapetti wouldn't talk about where he was before the crash. A neighbor took this picture of a light pole down and a tree snapped off. Another neighbor, who wouldn't appear on camera, tells us she heard a thump late Friday night. She saw Schapetti walking around the scene, then walk away. Police traced the license plate to his nearby home. Schapetti says he will not resign.
I'm here for the long haul, and I plan on turning this into something that I don't want to step down. I want to make people understand that I made a mistake, a horrible mistake, a horrible series of mistakes.
Racine police say the case is still under review, but it is a first offense for the DA, and he is subject only to two citations, one for OWI and one for leaving the scene. In Racine, Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
And by the way, a first-time OWI citation carries an $800 fine. The hit-and-run is also a municipal ticket with a fine of $170.